Hi YouTube, welcome to Super Radar. Today we are going to review the latest band from the MI, that is MI band 4. This MI band 4 comes with color display. On 19th September they have released their first lot of MI bands in the India for online sale. So the next sale is on 28th September. So I have taken this band on the first sale. So let's go, we'll look into this band and we'll see how this software installation can be done in the mobile and how you have to do setup, and we'll see what are all the latest features in this band. Let's go. So I have used MI band 2 and band 3. So I have taken two MI bands, which is band 2. So within 6 months of the usage, one band got the display light failure, like it reduced the brightness. The another band, it went down after some 7 to 8 months of usage. So this time we will see for the band 4 how this LED life will be. So in my previous bands, so I have both bands working condition. I can see in the app the activity, everything, but I can't see the display because the display LED brightness is gone. So it is very weak and you can see only in the dim light, and you can't see in the normal light. See, currently you can't see anything. This is MI band 4. So I'll show you what are the options in this. This is the display face of my MI band 4. So you can see the time, date and number of steps walk, everything on the main screen itself. And you can see the watch, battery percentage and the Bluetooth connectivity, everything on this main screen itself. So let's go into the options of this band 4. So you can see the status, steps, distance, calories. Then you can see ideal adults. Then you can measure heart rate. You have different workouts, so outdoor running, treadmill, cycling. You can see different sport activities present in this band. Swimming, exercise, you can map everything, all the sports. And this is the weather. You just have to connect this to mobile. With mobile internet, it will take the current weather. Then you can see the different notifications in this. And if you go for more, you can put DND activation, alarms, then you can control music, stopwatch, timer, you can find your mobile and you can put it in silent, and you can change the band display, like you can change like this with the different displays. So just choose this, so this will become your main band display. You can set up timer, then if you go for settings, you can increase the brightness and decrease the brightness of this watch, and you can lock the screen or you can reboot this. Let's unbox this watch quickly. This is the manual for this watch. This is the charger for this watch. The problem with this charger is in MI band 2, your watch charging adapter, you have to just slide in, so it will fix into that. But in this case, you have to put the watch inside this box. So always watch will come out from this box. So that is the drawback in this charging case. Switch on Bluetooth and search for the watch. So if you open this watch in the Bluetooth settings, it will ask to open with the MI Fit app. So with this app, you can go for registration and you can use this watch. Tap for add device icon and select band. Then connect the watch with Bluetooth. So it will ask for sign in. Create your MI account. confirm the setup on the band, so it will get connected to your mobile. Once connected, go for new device activation. After activation, it will ask for some basic setups and it will update the firmware also in the watch. After that, you are ready to go. These are all the different band main screens. So you can select whatever you want, or you can set up your own phone screensaver as your watch main screen. Now I have selected this one, so it will ask for download first. Once it is downloaded, then it will sync with the watch. So it started syncing now. Once the syncing is completed, you can see that in the watch itself.